prayer is what? Relationship. For us, prayer is us in relationship with Him and Him in relationship with us corporately. That today when we gather, we're not gathering around a stoic dead deity. We are gathering around a resurrected man who's seated at the right hand of His Father. And that His Spirit is present, and we are expectant that beyond my preaching, beyond our plans, that He's going to come crashing in, and He's going to give us windows to encounter Him. Man, I am not the leader. I'm the first follower of our leader, and His name is Jesus. And so prayer is us gathering around the man Jesus. Every time we gather, we are saying, Lord, we are welcoming You as the guest of honor, but as soon as He comes, He's the host and the leader.